this coming Christmas holiday on the 25th, our workers will be celebrating their Christmas on the picket line. We are seeking for our benefits like the retirement and separation pay that the company has not given to us since 2006 when the company closed down. Last Monday, we have our hearing at the RTC Regional Trial Court. While we were there, 100 persons went to our company, former company, Gelmart Industries Philippines. So they brought some big, what's called this, for demolition. And then on that December 15, while we are at the hearing, the PNP from the our armed forces of the Philippines came to the vicinity, and then they forced their men to dismantle the cable wires, but they have no court order to show us that there is an order that we have permit for demolition. And then last Friday, I think last Friday or Saturday, the truck bring out the cable wires, 6 a.m. in the morning. At that time, we have no workers on the picket because it's only minimal. You are the workers that are staying and staying in the picket line. That's why we cannot push them to go back. And as of today, we have 24 hours picket, 24 hours picketing. Not like before that we just go there for minimal of 2 hours, 3 hours. But today we stay there 24 hours rotation. And then if there is any financial support coming from in your side, well, we are very thankful because really as of today, we are in a very bad situation, especially financially.